Growing up, my parents always worked in agriculture. It's all they've known, it's all I've known my parents to work in. I have personally never worked in agriculture. I don't know if I'm lucky or not, because I know that it's really hard work. But that being said, my parents have both always told me if you want to have a good future, then go to college. It's going to be a lot harder if you decide to not go to college and then have to do work that involves little to no education. So I knew that I wanted something better for myself, that in turn I would be able to give back to my parents in the future. So growing up, I loved school. I was the person who was like obsessed with going to school. My mom makes fun of me now, but she said that I hated missing school. I had perfect attendance, and if I was ever sick, I would lie about it because I couldn't break my attendance streak. So I've always loved school, so it was kind of a no-brainer for me to attend college. So I went to Davis High School here in Yakima. I graduated in 2016, and I went to Central Washington University right after that. It was really hard to go and like just leave my parents, even though it's only like a 40-minute drive, but I'm glad I made the decision and I am where I am today.
Yo les aconsejo a todos los papás que apoyen a sus hijos, que los apoyen emocionalmente, que les digan que es mucho mejor estudiar, ir a la universidad, superarse, porque su futuro va a ser mucho mejor que el de uno.
When I first heard about the WAVE scholarship, I was a senior in high school. I had heard about it from one of my counselors. They mentioned that if you had parents that worked in agriculture, they encouraged us to apply. So I applied. I put a lot of time and effort into writing my essays and everything and having them looked over. And then when they came into my school, I was surprised. I was not expecting it. I had already received other scholarships that was just kind of either an email or a letter in the mail saying, hey, congratulations. But WAVE was different. They actually took the time to go in person and congratulate all of their scholarship recipients.
Ya pasó todo eso y ella mira cómo sus logros están dando frutos. Ella mira que, pues los salarios que agarran. Cuando ella agarró su primer cheque, ella me dice, mira, mami, yo ya estoy ganando más que tú. Ay, a mí me dio mucho gusto. Mija, eso es lo que yo quiero, que ustedes sean mucho mejor que nosotros, mucho mejor que nosotros. Y pues eso es una satisfacción grande, grande para nosotros, de que ha salido adelante. Yo sé que va a llegar mucho, mucho más arriba.
What's it feel like to hear your mom talk like that about you?
It makes me emotional, but really happy that my hard work, it's for myself, but it's also for them as well. I know that my parents are proud of me because they supported me throughout my college career, but hearing her say those words and seeing how she mentioned that I have gotten farther than she ever did. It's just kind of hard to hear, but I'm glad that I'm able to do that and able to continue my education and continue to give back to my family as well.
Thank you.